nurses here. Not used to having this many children in our nursery either. Have we used a tin opener to get you in? Thank you very much for coming this afternoon. I hope you're going to enjoy it. The children are certainly ready to show you what they can do. And it's all about the three bears' Christmas. I'm going to tell you about their Christmas. When all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse, except in the three bears' house. A little voice called out, "Mummy, Daddy." Then a little face appeared from behind the door. It was Baby Bear. Daddy brought Baby Bear into the living room. He gave him a cuddle and asked, "Why can't you sleep, little bear?" Little Bear told Daddy that he was too excited and that he was waiting for Father Christmas to come. Daddy explained that Father Christmas would only come when everyone was sound asleep. Mummy Bear was busy decorating the Christmas tree. While Grandma and Grandpa Bear were busy baking mince pies. Decorated the tree, Baby Bear asked Mummy and Daddy to say the fir tree rhyme. "All right, but you join in too." Gentle breezes through, woodcutter chop. Cinderella, and Snow White, Little Red Riding Hood is with them as well. Blimey, Jack must have climbed down his beanstalk because he's coming too. Oh no, I can see that naughty little girl Goldilocks behind Jack. Gosh, I can see Sleeping Beauty. She's holding hands with Prince Charming. Baby in the bed, Baby Bear noticed all the little stars. long, long time ago. Remember his love and kindness for everyone in the world. Please, Daddy, sing me the lullaby song that Jesus and Mummy sang to him. All right, said Daddy, but snuggle down now. Presents. ballerina doll. Thank you for my present.